This is too low. The nude and the loud. Nude makeup, loud makeup. Okay. If you are the type that like a loud, not just the glitter palette you need, you still need the normal eyeshadow palette that have all color, because some people like loud makeup but without glitter. What is glitter? Glitter is the shiny one, because let me explain, because some of my customers will say, I will ask them, you need glitter? They will say yes. After we apply the glitter, they will say no, they don't need shine. So the shiny one is what we call glitter. This is the normal one. So if you are the type, you like colored but you don't like shiny, you still need this. If you want to do heavy makeup, you need colored eye shadow palette. Okay guys, let's get started. I'm going to do the nude makeup first. This episode is just for eyeshadow. So it's just for eyeshadow. So after this eyeshadow episode, the next one will be how you can fix eyelash by yourself and eyeliner. How you can do eyeliner and eyelash by yourself. Stay tuned, don't miss this season. So you need this flat brush again. Always, if you don't have a lot of brush, always use a face wipe to clean it up. Then you need this brush. This brush, I call this brush eyeshadow brush. You see, you need something like this. This flat one, some people will be wondering why the flat one. So if you don't want your eye line, you know, we already apply concealer. So go and watch episode 3 if you want to understand this stage, how we achieve here. Go and watch episode 3, you will understand how we achieve this our eyebrow. So you will go for, you know, this area, as I said before, is not the same color with this area. So you look at this area, this color that you use is dark. It's not just dark, it's brown. Go for brown. You check your eyeshadow palette, like this is brown, this is color is brown. You use the flat one, by touching it like this. See the way I touch it. You rub it like this, then you turn it the other. Okay, right now if you want to apply it, it's very easy for you. You're not going to mess up the line. That is just the secret I want to show to many people. Use flat brush. So just do it, just use it to do this area that you use a brown concealer. Then this way, same. Okay, use flat brush. Okay, right now just clean it. Then we are going for the brighter color right now. This one is the bright color. Go for the same way I do it before, just do it like this. Use flat brush. This is the secret if you want the line to be neat. Otherwise, if you use that normal brush, you mess it up. Okay, so just put it in this area where we use the brighter color. Okay, the reason why we put this, if you use concealer, you do not apply foundation, that place is not. See, not apply this. Okay, you see, with this flat brush, it's very easy for you. But if you use the normal eyeshadow brush to do it, you will mess up that line. Okay, right now we are done with the flat brush. We are going to use eyeshadow brush now. So you go, we are the both sides, though this place is large, you can, this is the same process. So right now we are going to focus on only this part for the nude. So if you want to do nude, this color is nude, this color, or anything brown is nude. So you go for the lighter one to do the crease, then you go for the dark more dark brown to do inside. Okay, so this is the lighter one, this is the lighter brown. So just touch it like this. Okay, so where we are going to do now, don't let this brush go up. You see this area because we already apply we already apply product here before, the eyeshadow, this color, this and this color. So right now we'll start from here. You know, if you blink eye, you close eye, this area here, I call it crease, we call it crease. So you start by doing like this, you close your eye, you open one eye. See, as you can see, that upper side, that the other side is still bright. That one will bring out the beauty later. You see the way I'm just doing it now. Don't let your hand come to this area, don't let your hand come to this upper side, don't let your hand come to this area. We already settled that area, so just do here like this. Then if you want to do here, don't let your hand get to this area. You bring your hand inside like this. Okay, so inside here we are going to use the color that is darker than this brown, but it's still brown. We have this dark black brown. This is black brown. This one is a dark brown. So we'll go for this dark brown. Okay. Except if you want smoky eye, light smoky eye for the nude, you can go for this black brown. But if you want to do nude, all the nude customers I have, this is how I do the nude. Then I'm going right now for the dark brown. This is dark brown. This one is darker than the one I used before to cut the crease. This is dark brown, not black brown. Okay, so this one we are going to use it in this area, just here. We will use this dark brown to do this area. You see this area like this. Okay, just focus on my hand. Don't let this dark brown come to this edge, don't let it get to this edge, just the middle. You know, when you are applying makeup with explanation, it's not easy. Okay, you see, this is nude. This is nude. Then, if you want to pop out the nude, you will go for, if your client is going to wear, or you are going to wear gold necklace or gold earring, you go for this light gold. If you are going to wear silver, you go for this silver color. This is silver color. Okay, right now, but gold go with all dressing. You just apply this brush, we call this brush pencil brush. You can see, just use this brush to touch little bits, take little bit of this light gold, then you put it in this edge here. You know this edge here, just apply small. Okay, just apply small. Once you apply small, just blend it again with this brush. You see this brush? This brush is the one you use for the darker color. Just use this brush to dab it, touch it. Anytime I make sure dab is touch. Touch it like three times like this. 1, 2, 3. So why is to calm it, just to calm it. But when the person is close to you, you see the it's very unique, very natural, and this is how to do nude. You cannot say thank you. I hope you understand how to do the nude. This side is just natural. By the time you wear eyelash, you will see the poppy, you will see the beauty. Okay, right now we are going to do the loud one. So here we are with the all color. So if you want to start already, we already apply this brown eyeshadow to calm this concealer that we used here before, and we already calm the concealer that is in the upper side with our flat brush. Right now I have cleaned that brush that I use for the darker brown. If you want to cut crease for anything loud makeup, loud makeup is when your lips is loud, your eyeshadow is loud. These two places, if it's loud, your makeup will be loud. If sometimes my eyeshadow, if it's loud, my lips will be nude. So it's not going to be too loud. Some people will do loud. So it's too much. But depends what you want. So if you want to do loud makeup, don't just go for brown to cut the crease. I always go for horse blood. I call this color, I call it horse blood, this color. Either you go for this, you see this color, you see all this color here, is to cut the crease. Either this, any sharp color is what you use for. Any sharp color is what we use for crease. Okay, what are the sharp color I have here now? Right now I will first of all use this one. This one is red, horse blood. Then I will first of all start with this to cut the crease. Focus. If you want to cut crease, don't go up where you blink eye and close eye. This area is where we start crease. This area is crease. Here is crease. Then you just put your brush here. You see where how I put my brush? Don't drag it up. If you are dragging it down, don't let it end here. Don't let it stain all this area. You see, you do like this. Okay, as you can see, this is what we call crease. You do it like this. The reason we go up, that's why the thing will be blend. You blend it. Okay, after you cut the crease with this dark, this thing, then you go and take. You see this bright color? Just take little of it. You take little of it. That same place. You go. Because you will see that the transition, the the color that you used before is there, you mix it with this, you will see the way it's going to look popping. Okay. There. Right now, we are going for black. We are going to apply black. Okay, I have black brush that I use for black. Okay, right now I'm going to apply black. If you want to apply black, don't put the black here in this area. Don't put it, you put it here, the center of your eye bulb. Put it on the center of your eye bulb. And don't let the black clean this red that we have achieved. This is not red, this is horse blood. Don't let the black clean, don't let it get to this end part. Just this middle. Okay, like this, see? You see? Okay, now you do just here like this, so that if you do it like this, it is going to give you small face. Small. Okay. Okay. Then we are going to take that flat brush again. You know, that is the reason I say you need concealer palette. Inside this palette, I always use this white color to cut crease. Okay, we are going to cut crease now with the white one. Concealer. We are going to cut crease. You close your eye. If you want to cut crease, see this area. Yeah. Okay. And if you want to cut crease, don't just bring your hand close to this area. It's too, just where your eye, this eye starts, you bring it up like this. See the way I cut my crease. We have different type of crease. We have the full crease. We have the full crease. Full crease is you bring it to this place. Half crease is you bring it to this place. So I'm going to cut half crease because of this black. Because this black, if it's here, it gives you your eye look more poppy. So I'm going to do half crease. Okay, this is half crease. This is half crease. Any color that you are going to apply here, before you apply that color, maybe you want to put gold, you want to put any color, you want to put glitter, because this is a concealer concealer product, you cannot just apply the color direct. First, you will use milk color or white, something off-white, something like this. You see, my own is almost finished. You use off-white to calm that liquid. Otherwise, some people, the reason is, if you just apply it direct, you are going to see the cracking. It's going to crack later when your customer blink her eye, or you start blinking your eye, you see the cracking. So first you have this off color white, or if you don't have off color white, you can use white you can use white, but I prefer off color white. You see this off color white that I have, is this one is finished, this one. So all this color are off color white. So you use this off color white, always use flat brush for this area. That particular brush you use already for the cutting of crease, still use it to calm that. To calm the liquid. Okay, now we have calmed the liquid. So next we are going to apply. If your dressing is blue, green, any color you want it to appear, this is the time. You have any color you want it to appear, this is the time. You just put it here, and if you apply it here, make sure you leave this small corner. Don't never let all those green, blue to get to this place, because this corner is always either a gold or silver. Okay, so this area is where you put any color that you like, but generally gold with all dressing, gold is what I use for any of my loud makeup. So, okay, so right now I'm going to apply gold. Yeah, I want to apply gold, but before I apply gold, not the glitter gold, because some people don't like glitter. The reason I'm just explaining. So before you apply that gold, this liquid, I call this liquid, you just apply this liquid. This liquid is called glitter primer. But it's glitter primer. Me, I apply it before my eyeshadow, my normal eyeshadow, not just for only the glitter. I apply it in this area because if you apply this one before the gold, you will see. You remember the black brush, you will not use it. You see this center, because you cannot leave it like this. It's not mature. You are going to, if you want to apply it now, if you want to use this brush now, you do like this. You just use it to rub it this way like this before it's just use it to rub. Don't rub everything, just the center, the middle. This is the black, this is the gold. This line here is where we are going to use this brush to blend it. You see the way I'm blending it, so that the line will not be obvious anymore. See the way I'm blending it? You just blend it so that the line will not be obvious. Right now, the line have disappeared. You can see the line is no more there, because if the line is there, it's not mature. Okay, now it's blend. You cannot observe that line. Okay, so for some people like this, for some people they just like it this way, the way it's loud now, without the glitter. So once you apply it like this, for you to end everything, you need yellow color. Yellow color is very good to do the edge. Yellow color is good for the edge. Yellow. This color is yellow. So you take this color, as you can see, mine is almost gone. You take this color, it's yellow. So we are going to use it in this area. We are going to use it in this area to end it. We are going to use yellow to end here. You see, just little bit of yellow, then bring it here a little bit. Okay, just to end it. We'll use yellow. Right now, some people like glitter. Like this, after you are done, then now we are going to apply glitter. Okay. So if you want to apply glitter, that is the reason this flat brush is very good. Flat. Now you bring out your glitter palette. You bring out your glitter palette, any color you want. For example, you have that pink blaze. So there are different way you use glitter. So people will just put mini glitter. So you can do with this one, you can put scanny iconic, just little bit of glitter. So like this, most time me I just had small gold, just small little bits. So that if you go close to use, so if you want to use this glitter, use this flat brush. So you can take from this gold just little bits. This glitter is pigmented, it does not need a glitter glue, because we have different type of glitter. This glitter, the glue is already there, so it's the original one. Okay, you see this flat one, I just take little bit. So what we are going to do, just put it in that area where how you cut that crease before. Just do it like this, touch it. Wow, just use it to touch it. Then if you observe that your flat brush, there's no more glitter, or you can just clean it up like this, clean it, then just put little bit in this area. Okay, as you can see, this is the glitter. Now it's without eyelash. By the time I fix the eyelash, then now put eyeliner, you will be poppy. She will be poppy. So this is the end of the eyeshadow class. Guys, this side is the loud one. This side is the nude one. This side is the nude one. This side is the loud one. So depends what you want. See you on my next episode. How to do eyeliner by yourself. Then you fix eyelash. You put eyelash by yourself. Thank you. Bye. As you can.